So I didn't want to have to do this, but the weeds are kind of taking all of its water. So one thing they say for you to do whenever there's weeds almost taking over your plot is you mow it to get rid of them. So I'm going to mow it. I didn't want to do it, but hopefully it helps the weeds get off. Like, as you can see, all the brown that there was underneath. So, I'm going to get some fertilizer for it, spray it, and then the deer can eat it again.